Jenny, you here? What's the deal?
I'm dumping a program onto your phone. You see the wireless video app? Try it.
What is this?
It's the live feed from a nearby police drone. Shane's about to get total access to these things. He keeps buying off cops.
So?
So, if you want to look for your brother, without Shane tracking you, you'd better find and destroy these drones.
Why are you helping me?
Because we were both sick when the trafficker took that girl. I'm stuck in Shane's world, but you don't have to be.
Good thing I don't get motion sick. Where are you? What was it looking at again? Oh, that was expensive.
It was. Seriously. They're like 90 grand each. And there's another one at Spruce and Third. You see? These things can go anywhere. If Shane got a hold of one, he'd keep tabs on you day and night. He'd never get close to your brother.
I'm sold. Let's trash it. It's a cop pinata.
All right, it looks like the police just brought another one online. It's moving a little faster than the others. You might have a harder time catching it.
I can be fast. It's kind of my thing. That's not a drone. Helicopter? Really? You didn't know it was a helicopter?
I'm sorry. It's all the same. It looks... Chopper apart on my end.
Eh, it's fine. I'm not the one who exploded into fiery debris.
I'll send you the rest of the drone locations. And I might have a lead on where Shane's keeping your brother.
Might's good enough for me.
Shane keeps moving prisoners around, but I think I cracked his system.
You are officially forgiven for that helicopter thing. Tell me where to go and I'm already there.
Doesn't pay to be a robot. 90,000 bucks. In peace.
Yeah.
Time for you guys to get a new toy.
Trying to convince people he's the new occurrence by putting troublemakers inside cargo boxes.
That includes my brother?
Yeah, although I don't know which one. There are four and they're all guarded. Once you start cracking them open, you got maybe a few minutes before Shane finds out.
Then I'll have to move fast. Thank you.
First box is nearby. Take them down fast before they can call in.
It's empty.
Then go to the next one. Run, now. Before anyone checks up on those guards you just whacked. I'll try tying up their communications. Should give you a little time, but you gotta move. Shane's anal about his guys giving updates. Every few minutes, they're supposed to call in their status. Keep moving.
If I get caught, he'll wonder how I knew about the cargo boxes. He might think it was you.
I'll be gone. I'm helping you out with this and then leaving with a clear conscience.
Clear conscience? What did you do?
Buy me a drink on the beach somewhere far away from here, and I will tell you.
Deal. Jenny, what's with all the cop cars? I'm tripping over them out here.
The police started working double shifts after you leveled that DUP. You, my friend, are public enemy number one. Congrats.
Come on, friends. Please, be in the next box. There's no one in here.
Try the next one. Go!
Well, hey there, Fetch. What's my best girl up to?
Kinda busy right now.
You sound out of breath. What's going on? You been thinking about me shirtless on a horse again, huh? Can't really blame you. Or maybe you're having one of your little panic attacks. Is that it, huh? You gonna curl up and shut down again?
I'm telling my aunt. Gotta go.
Fetch, you need to hurry.
We have time for this.